Well, the cargo ships just off of our coast, it feels like they're multiplying by the day. The docks of the ports of LA and Long Beach are having issues. Officials say they could have as many as 500,000 containers waiting there. Frustrated truck drivers say the port needs to speed up the wait times and have more docks ready to offload products so they can keep up with the demand.